Since the start of the year, fuel prices have constantly been rising from about 3,500 a litre to currently 5,500 shillings, depending on where you fuel from. The soaring prices have left some with no choice but to park their cars, while others are thinking of ways through which they can reduce costs.
It does not make sense for Ugandans to complain about high fuel prices and then you see them in traffic jam perpetually. No, it means they can afford. Otherwise, why are they driving so many cars if they think it's too expensive? So we are saying through Funa Ride, you can be able to control the resources that you spend on.
How can I be of help? Our traditional culture is to drive with neighbors. So all that expense for what? Why do you drive a car alone when there are people on the road that you can actually share costs with? So that's how it came up.
Susan Mujenyi, the founder of Funa Ride, says the hailing app does not only help drivers cut costs, but also reduce on the other challenges like pollution.
The more the cars on the road, the more congestion, pollution, of course, leading to health hazards, more increased accidents, the stress and fatigue that you all get because of the long hours spent on the road. And all this confusion and the traffic jam and the long hours on the road, they eventually affect the economy because there is less time to do work. You don't even have the clear mindset to work because you're tired already, you're stressed already before you get to work.
Up to 2,000 passengers and about 1,500 drivers have already signed up with the application. The launch of the application came with calls to support local innovations for the local economic growth. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.